Hi, I'm Ron Miola. I'm the Associate Professor of Finance at Concordia in the School of Management. Yeah, I worked in business for 20 years before I switched into academic work, which is one thing we like to do in the School of Management is have professors that have worked in business as well as studied business academically. I would say when a student is looking at a university or when someone's judging university, one of the main things that they want to look at is the interaction between faculty and students. We always try to keep our classes small enough that there's plenty of interaction. One thing that I like about being around the Concordia students is they tend to come here with an idea that they want to grow, that they want to have an impact on the organizations they're going to be a part of. But I think they tend to have a personality and a set of character that has them committed to improving themselves so that they can have those effects.